What's up? I'm Josh Beauchamp, and I would have to say the most beautiful place in Canada is either Lake Louise or Niagara Falls, but I can't tell you about any memories I have from there because I've actually never been to those places. But I bet they're beautiful in person.